हेलो एवरीवन एंड वेलकम टू आवर अनदर वीडियो। लियोनेल मेसी हैज प्रेजेंटेड हिज सेवेंथ बैलंदोर एज पेरिस हैज फेड बाय नीसी। लियोनेल मेसी शोड ऑफ हिज लेटेस्ट बैलंदोर टू द पेरिस सेंट जर्मन सपोर्टर्स ऑन वेडनेसडे, बट द अर्जेंटीनियन हैड अ क्वाइट नाइट एज द लीग वन लीडर्स वेर हेल्ड टू अ 0-0 ड्रॉ बाय नीस एट द पार्क डे प्रिंसेस। लियोनेल मेसी showed off his latest Ballon d'Or to the PSG supporters. The 34-year-old has been a pre-match doubt, having reportedly picked up a stomach bug after going out to celebrate being named the best player in the world for the 7th time at a ceremony in Paris on Monday. However, he started against Nice in a PSG side missing by Neymar, who is expected to be sidelined for up to 8 weeks with an ankle injury. Angel Di Maria and Kylian Mbappe came closest to find the net after the break for PSG, who had a huge letter for Kasper Dolberg hit the post for Nice in the second half when it seemed easier to score. Messi has still managed just one League One goal since moving to Paris in August from Barcelona, although he has also netted 3 times in the Champions League. Donnarumma also showed off an award in pre-match, the Italian displaying the Yashin trophy he won at the Ballon d'Or Gala for being the best goalkeeper of a year, in which he starred in his side's Euro 2020 victory. He did not have too much to do against Nice, although he did make one crucial stop from an Andy Delort header just after the first half mark. Despite the draw, Pochettino PSG side are 12 points clear at the top of the French table from Marseille, who climbed up to a second with a 1-0 win at Nantes on Wednesday as Brazilian midfielder Gerson got their goal. Marseille, who still have a game in hand after the abandonment of their recent match at Lyon, move above Rennes after the Brittany side went 2-1 at home to defending champions Lille. Lionel Messi presented his 7th Ballon d'Or, which he won on November 29 on 2021 during the Ballon d'Or ceremony.